additional conditions, they will apply to them. So for the civil aviation is concerned,
now civil aviation, this will be a very big game changer, because it means that now FDI can come, you know, much larger. I think 100% is 100% FDI can come in, so it will definitely assist the domestic you know, aviation companies to strengthen themselves, to sort of to expand their network, and also in the process create jobs for our youngsters, as you know, in various capacities, for repairs or as pilots or as you know, flight crew.
Impact likely.
You know, defense, you know, we have already a series of measures have been announced. The proposals have not yet come. So the effort was to see why the proposals are not coming for investment. So therefore, some more liberalization has been done. So with this liberalization, we would expect again some manufacturing activity in defense products to come in.
You see, the government decision to open up the defense sector for 100% foreign direct investment is a great move. This move is going to open up new opportunities in terms of technology, the best defense technology available in the world, to come to India, invest in India, and create manufacturing infrastructure for the defense sector. B, this will actually create number of thousands of new jobs, especially for those people who are trained and have acquired or in the process of acquiring certain skills.